What would it be like to grow up in Africa? What if you grew up in an orphanage located in Nigeria? What would everyday life look like? Would you sleep in a bed? Is there a TV to watch? What about video games? Could you play on a baseball team? Would I eat Cheetos? What about a pet dog? When I visited the orphanage, I noticed life was hard. I saw them work hard to keep what they had. I saw them sweeping with what appeared to be twigs tied together. I saw all their meals being cooked over an open fire. I saw water that had to be moved by hand instead of pipes. I saw they had to hand wash their clothes. I saw them cutting grass with big knives. I saw them gather food to eat. They had to collect the wood to cook their food. They managed their own crops. Nothing was easy. But they did it all with a huge smile and joy in their hearts. I also noticed that everyone was very responsible and worked hard together. They gathered food together. They prepared meals together. They traveled together. And they played together. They cared after kids that were younger than themselves. They washed dishes together. And again, they played together. Something else you cannot miss in the orphanage is an incredible faith in God. They have a faith that God loves them. They have faith that God will provide for their food for their next meal. And they have faith that God will keep them safe. Faith that God cares about them deeply. This explains why everywhere you turn, the kids are smiling really big.